A Saturday doubleheader between the Jumbo Shrimp and the Blue Wahoos. Welcome to Shrimp Show.
He swings, hits a high drive deep to left field. No doubt about this one. Goodbye!
The pitch. Fly ball deep down the right field line. Chasing it to the corner, Aquino. He won't catch it. This is gone!
Swing and a liner down the left field line. Drops in for a hit. Othman rounds third. Othman will score. Jacksonville walks off a winner, 10-9. Kyle Barrett with the game winner.
Hello again, everybody. I'm Roger Hoover alongside Marco Lanave. Glad to welcome you back to the baseball grounds of Jacksonville, where yesterday, Marco, we had to wait a little bit, but it was worth it as we saw the Jumbo Shrimp pick up another win in this series.
That's right, Roger. It was an outstanding pitching performance from Colton Mahoney and Brett Graves, combining on a shutout of the Blue Wahoos, and the Jumbo Shrimp took the lead in this five-game series.
Let's take a look back at the highlights from yesterday.
Payoff pitch. Swing and a soft liner drops into right field for a base hit, gives Jacksonville the lead. Barrett scores. Harrison will hold at third base. The throw goes there, and he's back in time from the catcher. Kino's got a great arm in right field, so that keeps it at a RBI single for Eason Diaz. Nothing in two. Now the pitch. Breaking ball, softly tapped to the third baseman, fielding it sparks. He throws home. The tag applied on Harrison. Not in time! Harrison safe, and now it's Jacksonville in front. 2-0. The 0-2. Breaking ball swing and a slow roller past the first baseman LaValle into right for a base hit. Diaz gets the wave. The throw home by Aquino is high. Diaz slides in safe. The ball ricochets to the catcher. Norwood takes third. This is at second, and it's Jacksonville in front, 3-0.
The pitch to Othman. Swinging a drive to center field. McElroy playing shallow, still going back, and dives, and on the warning track it goes off his glove. Jagielo waited at second to see if he would make the catch, and now he's being waved around third. The throw home is not in time. Jagielo beats the throw, and a deep RBI single for Sharif Othman to the left center field warning track, and the Jumbo Shrimp add to the lead in the bottom of the third, now leading Pensacola 4-0.
Here's the pitch. Swing and a bounding ball right to first. Jagielo runs in, fields it, runs to the wide square, and this ball game is over. The Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp were able to play 7 innings tonight after all the rain and the 3-hour, 47-minute delay, but this 7-inning ball game goes Shrimp. A final score of Jacksonville 4 and Pensacola 0.
The Jumbo Shrimp won a 7-inning contest 4-0 over the Blue Wahoos, pitching their second shutout of the season. Colton Mahoney went the first 4 innings and struck out 6. Brett Graves, on a rehab assignment from the Miami Marlins, pitched 3 innings of scoreless baseball and picked up his first Southern League win. Elsewhere in the Southern League on Friday night, a doubleheader between the Tennessee Smokies and Mobile Bay Bears in Tennessee. The Smokies won game 1 9-1, and then Mobile answered with a 4-2 win, making up for a postponement on Thursday. Montgomery defeated Jackson 5-3, the Generals staying a half game back in the North Division standings, and first place Biloxi in the South grew its lead to 4.5 games over Mobile with a 5-4 win. Nick Ramirez improved to 7-0 for the Shuckers with 2 scoreless innings. Birmingham defeated Chattanooga 6-4. The Barons have won 3 straight against the first-place Lookouts.
And now here's a closer look at the Southern League with the BC Championship Series standings.
Now on Saturday night, it's take two for play two for the Jumbo Shrimp and Blue Wahoos.
And we'll see Robert Duggar on the mound for Jacksonville in game one. He was expected to start for the Jumbo Shrimp on Thursday, but now gets to start game one of this doubleheader. He'll be opposed by Wyatt Strahan for the Blue Wahoos. He has lost his last 2 starts. Then in game two, the Jumbo Shrimp will have Max Duval on the mound. It's a Duval day here at the baseball grounds of Jacksonville. He'll be opposed by Wahoos lefty Seth Varner. He also was scheduled to pitch on Thursday and last night, but now will start tonight for the Blue Wahoos. Well, this Saturday closes out the homestand between the Jumbo Shrimp and the Blue Wahoos, and Marco, it's already been very busy here at the ballpark. The first 2,000 fans through the gates receive the baseball bat can cooler, thanks to our friends at 121 Financial, but that's not all we have in store for this Saturday.
That's right. It's also Hurricane Preparedness Night here at the ballpark. One lucky fan will be the winner of a generator from Lowe's, and also tonight, especially excited for Meme Night here at the ballpark, Ermagerd Jumbo Shrimp
Ermagerd.
Night. The Ermagerd girl, Ermagerd. The original one, Maggie Goldenberger is her name. She'll be throwing out a ceremonial first pitch, also meeting and greeting you fans. So a great opportunity to meet an internet celebrity tonight.
No doubt. And we also have fireworks coming up after game two of the doubleheaders. So a lot of reasons for you tonight to share your experience with us on social media, even if it is a meme.
That's right. You can like the Jumbo Shrimp on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter at Jack Shrimp. And on Instagram, at Jack Shrimp, we'd love to hear and see from you.
No doubt about it, the Jumbo Shrimp wrapping up this homestand with this doubleheader tonight against Pensacola, then back at home just next week to welcome in the Biloxi Shuckers and the Jackson Generals for a 10-game homestand. So for more information, go online to jackshrimp.com. And if you are on jackshrimp.com, remember tonight you can listen to the ball game through the Jumbo Shrimp Network. You can also watch on MILB.TV. For at the ballpark, sit back, relax. We have 14 scheduled innings coming up between the Jumbo Shrimp and the Blue Wahoos. Thank you for watching Shrimp Show.